It's two touch. First touch, you can keep running. Second touch, if you get caught by a different defender, you turn over straight away. The whole key with this game is to try and keep the ball alive. However, if they get into a scenario where they get held up, we're looking to run mini mauls, having that one person in, moving the ball as quickly as we can to space. We're using coloured cones in various parts of the pitch, and if I call a coloured cone, you attack that coloured cone.
Let's go, play! We're going forward.